Here's a darn satisfying over easy egg. That's breakfast for dinner. This recipe is so fast and efficient, it goes that fast. First thing is to get at least two people boiling. I've tried this with tons of people and I'm not peeling it. The skins are quite tasty when you fry them up crisp, as we shall. While we wait, we can slice our baby, and I've been loving this trick where you hold the baby by its stem and fillet it like a fish. Ooh, this one had some monster inside.